All right, guys, NoSlack'n Sports. We are here at Lincoln Park, the home of the Hornets, Alameda, high that is. The only place that we could find a pitching mount that has a hump that we could come to and put in work. Guess who's back in Cali? The champ. Yes, sir. Back from his vacation out there in Baltimore, back at his hometown, and he's been here for 24 hours and we're back to work. So let's get it. I knew this day was gonna come. That's the reason why I got that pitching machine. My arm, it is gone. Like gone. I might have to do some surgery. I think I slightly tore my rotator cuff dealing with my job when I first started. When I was pulling stuff, I was picking up stuff wrongly. You know what I mean? I came in it wrong, and the wear and tear just came along. You know what I mean? So I think I tore it. I gotta actually go to the doctors, go find out for sure if it is a tore or a tear, a tear. So. I'll let y'all know once I get that situated. But all right, right now, since I can't throw like that, the pitching machine is gonna throw for me, but I'm gonna catch the ball. I can still catch the ball. So it's gonna throw for me, and so he could get warmed up, and we're gonna go straight to pitching. Not that much, but just enough. So I'll see y'all in a minute once he's warmed up. But y'all can catch us. Well, catch him warming up. So, be back in a minute with that. Let's get it. All right, let's go. Check us out. Thank you.
finish warming up. I'll be back once he starts throwing. I gotta set up my tee net. I'm not catching. So I gotta set up the tee net and be back with him throwing a couple. Let's go.
All right, guys. No, it's like a sports, man. There you go, Ant. Here's Ant. I'm not gonna record the whole bucket. He's gonna throw the whole bucket today. But check him out. Maybe like 2 to 3 minutes.
There you go.
One more pitch, y'all. There you go. I went over 3 minutes, but y'all see him working. He's damn near to a half bucket. So after this, we're gonna hit. So I'll be back with that. Let's go. All right, guys. NoSlack'n Sports. Here's Anthony off the tee. Just 20 balls before we go live off the machine. Let's go.
water fountain right there. There's a lot of water fountains in here. After this, let's get some of that for right now, and then we'll go to go get a smoothie.
All right, y'all. Y'all see him, saw him off the tee. Now we're about to go live off the machine. Let's get it. All right, guys, here we go. Anthony, live off the machine around like 65, 70. He needed to work on more slower pitches than fastballs. I don't care about the fastballs. Ain't nobody going to blow it by you. It's the off speeds and the slow pitching that I think he has a little bit, I can't say issue with, but just have no patience. So we trying to create more patience off that. So, and then on top of that, he got quick hands for fastball. So we're not worried about the fastball. So check him out. He doing a whole bucket, but I'm not going to show the whole bucket. Maybe like a half a bucket. Let's get it.
like you right here. But like for me, I never liked the other place. Like you, for some reason, I guess that's how you like it. You're comfortable that way. I never liked the other place because again, I'm on 33 at 38 too, plus to go. But I always step into my ball. So if I always step into my ball, that's leaving a lot of barrel in that batter spot. Y'all, you got like 20 balls left. Hey, we might as well just run it. So let's run it. Let's go. Thank you. There you go. That's a shot. Three. There you go. That's two.
Jet lag, man. You only been here for a day. You still got it. I know you're tired. And then on top of that, different time change too. Different. You know what I mean? Right now, if it's 2 o'clock, it's 5 in the evening. It's about to be nighttime over there already. So that changes, man. A lot of things changes. Now you gotta get back to use, even though you was gone for 2 months. That's a big change. All right, man. Look, less than maybe 24 hours. He's been here for 24 hours. We back here working. He's still tired from the jet lag, well, plane lag. I don't know why people call it a jet lag. You ain't on a jet, you're on a plane. So a plane lag, and he did okay. Pitching, he threw a lot of strikes. You know, I thought that was gonna be more of a, not an issue, but I thought that was gonna be more sluggish than his hitting. You know what I mean? But I can't complain, you know what I mean? A good first practice back. We just gotta keep going, man. Like I said, he's supposed to play this week with the North Carolina Warriors team, but we'll see. I'm not gonna throw him out there if his body's still adjusting to, you know, the plane lag and him being tired, you know what I mean? So I want him to perform at his best. And we got a lot of things coming up anyway, you know what I mean? He just got invited to a North Cal PBR out here, uncommitted, and that's in October. October 8th, he just got invited to a one-day workout with this college out here called Pepper something. I forgot the actual name, but Pepper something. Pepperdine or something like that. But I'll post it up on there and I'll show you. Pepperdine University. So he got invited to that in September. And then... And of course, he's gonna be playing with his football team at the same time. And then in January, he got invited to the area codes in January. Like I said, so a lot of baseball going on, man. So we gotta, you know. But this is what we came out here for, man. We came out here to give him all year round, have him get seen a lot more, which you gonna get that out here because it's all year round. You know, the East Coast, man, it was cool, but, you know, they shut down in the winter while we still rocking out here in the winter. You know what I mean? So that's more views for the boy to get seen, and that's what we want. So, hey, man, hey, great practice for the first day back, and y'all see us again. Until next time, baby. Oh, hold up.
Let me show you his glove right quick. We gotta go out there and go with those balls too. But check out his new glove that came in, man. Look, he got his name on there, his nickname on there, Champ. Got the cross right there. It's 44. It's in cream and pink. This is what he wanted. He did this. I didn't do this. Normally I customize his gloves and customize his stuff, but this is what he ended up getting. How you like it? Kind of nice, right? It's all right. I ain't gonna be mad at him. He paid for it too. I ain't paid for it. He customized it. He paid for it and everything. So all good. How you like your love, Champ? Thumbs up. All right, man, we about to go get the balls, man. So yeah, we about to go get the balls, man. So until next time, ladies and gents, no slacking sports. We never slacking what we do, baby. Let go.